Stafford is on the move. He's in the lineup tonight, and a hip check by Zadorov.
That's pretty good. So that top line with Nico and Taylor Hall, watch that one tonight.
Sort of the other way. Big hit on the near side on Stafford. Down to the ice. He got down to the ice in the near side from Severson. And we have a fight at center ice. Zadorov going toe-to-toe with Zucca, I believe, right by Zadorov, and down goes Zucca. He doesn't want any more of that. Right now, the Canes just firing from everywhere as time is ticking down in the third period. Out of the pile, McKinnon had it knocked down, and Slavin tackles down Rantanen, and then Rantanen slashes, and McKinnon in with a shot. He scores! Stone, he'll get to it. Farzad in a big hit. Tyson Jost, Pjorvi. Hit by Zadorov, and down he goes. Away. That's where you want to keep control of that puck, and a big hit on the near side. Zadorov it in. Canucks in stride, pick it up, it's gone. Lost it to the Avs blue line. Tied up, and the puck is up and out. Here comes Zadorov, the big defenseman leading the way. A couple of forwards and a shot. He scores! Nikita Zadorov rips it inside the near post.
Positive last night. But Zadorov had a good game right there. Just stay strong, and then he explodes out of the zone. And we've seen Zadorov shoot in practice. The man's got a rock. And he gives the Avalanche, and I quickly looked over at the bench for the Avalanche, and there, they've got some energy. They have a lot of energy. This is back-to-back game, but that one right there, they're going.
Look at Zadorov's face.
Yep. Period. John Forslund, Pierre Maguire inside the glass at Pepsi Center.
Troop is on him. Bort up to the point Z. Long shot. Save. Hellebuck in traffic. It might have hit Myers right in front. Abs pick it up as Eric Johnson now. Swoops in. Holds, shoots, and scores!
Tried to lose a few years ago.
Zadorov works it down the slot. Zadorov with a shot. He scores! Nikita Zadorov.
Barry, and now Zadorov. This is one of those ones where when things are going bad, this kind of situation happens. Credit Zadorov with a great play. He walks right through, but not very often a defenseman walks in and from the point and is basically all by himself. And he just fires. I mean, because we've seen it most. You and I know he's got a tremendous shot. Bounces in off the wall. Great shot, top shelf.
As he came out of the top of his crease, and the star is able to send it into the neutral zone. Big hit on Foxa at the blue.
Here's Dominic Simone.
Gets the ball taken down. Big hit by Zadorov. Wants to dish off, works it high. Finds Zadorov. Long wrist shot blocked. Z gets it back. There's a bomb. Scott! Nikita Zadorov from way downtown unleashes the cannon.
Yeah. The whole thing started by Soderberg getting the zone right there. Good job, gets some zone presence, and he waits, and he hits the defenseman coming in. The Avalanche get one shot towards the net, and then the other big ball by Zadorov. The Avalanche turn this around. Now, in what was a quiet building, Mark, in that first period, quiet building now is going crazy. So,
down the left wing. Hit by Zadorov down the ice. Oh.
Athanasiou with a drop pass. Gets the return pass.
Two abs. Oh, but he's hammered down by Zadorov. Nemeth.
To back games with a shorthanded goal. Vetrano at center ice.
Head for McKinnon. He's hammered down by Zadorov.
Calvert couldn't sweep it out. Sent rink wide in a foot race. Carson beats Zadorov to it, and he's hammered down by Zadorov. Comfort. A little pitchfork move from behind the cage and steer to the near side. Borchuzo
gets it out. There's Maroon down as Zadorov lays him out.
McKinnon, quick shot, that missed the net. Nilsson may have gotten a piece. Avs have the loose puck. Granted it to McKinnon. Up top, shot, score! Nikita Zadorov, a bomb from way downtown.
So instead of getting the puck out of the zone, that allowed McKinnon to get the puck, and now the Avalanche with this top line. They have been close to unstoppable. They just haven't scored until this sequence. Zadorov, top shelf, far side, and the Avalanche. Now, if you're on the bench, you've been here.
Landeskog over there to try and intercept, but Preds come out of the pile. And
oh, it's a big hit put on by Nikita Zadorov.
Trying to get rid of Pouliot. Up the boards. Zadorov, a bomb. Score! It's a 3-1 game.
The coach used a word this morning that absolutely perfectly describes this line. Tenacious. You got Calvin. Now you got Confer in the middle. You got Nieto. They're all hard on the puck. They all work really hard in the offensive zone. When they go into play, they play through your hands and they will get that puck. You put the three of them together and you may just get these kind of results.
It looked like Rantanen had space to move in. He just came across.
The kid has gone through him this time, but they put the brakes on. Zadorov above, score!
Now this is again. What? No, I think Morgan may have bounced off the Columbus player. So the Avalanche have had goals from two defensemen, it looks like, in this period. I'm not sure eventually who it's gonna, they're gonna say it touched. But Zadorov had
to work it in. Gives it up. Quick shot save on. Stops and holds, tried to kick it away. Avs come up with it. Nemeth into the corner. Kerfoot. Now Zadorov to MacKinnon. One-timer, score! Pierre Dorion and Jarmo Kekalainen, they must have like a secret hotline. Shot, score! Nikita Zadorov from way outside, out of nowhere. Zadorov is sixth.
I mean, the puck goes back to the point. Zadorov just walks into it. Did it hit? Confer going through the slot, one way or the other. Nobody cares at this point.
This game for sure. And sometimes guys just need a little bit longer to develop. Oh, Zadorov hammers Eichel at the handle. Puck at the side of the net. Now Cole deep in the zone. Goes up top. Landeskog finds Zadorov. Winds up and a bomb. Score! Nikita Zadorov dials it in from long distance. Way deep in the zone helps make it happen.
Big play by the Avalanche. They weren't getting a lot done offensively, but then all of a sudden, Zadorov was just blast his seventh of the season. Now the top goal scorer for the Colorado Avalanche amongst defensemen. And that, Moj, how many of those have we seen? Now did
Kinnon has a look. Pins it back to Bork. Shoots it from a sharp angle. Subban makes the stop. Zadorov, rip line for Bork. Gabriel Bork in, fire, scores! What a pass by Zadorov. Right here, a bullet pass. It's controlled really well by Gabriel Bork. And he's just gonna blow that right by the blocker.
I'll get around Zadorov.
Oh, and he's wrapped up and knocked down in the corner.
Another tip off the stick of Landeskog. That close to tying it.
Oh, what a hit by Zadorov on Barbashev. Wow.
Couldn't bump it out. Zadorov with a big hit on Chiasson, and he takes that puck right away. Outlet pass to Berry, the defenseman, into the Edmonton zone. Risha, he scores!
For Tyson Berry, one of the big keys of this particular play is he just jumps up, takes the puck, he unloads, comes all the way through. That's not your typical Tyson Berry goal.
The way from Colin Wilson. Bumped up for Berry. He'll turn it on. Chugs down the right wing around Cup. Berry's deep. Shoots. Pass.
Tkachuk was there with Landeskog right here. And here comes Zadorov. And he smoked him. And Tkachuk took a while getting up. Right there. Bang.
Line mates make a change. Kane sat down by Zadorov.
It's to San Jose. A face-off win there. Big hit at center. Has a word or two with Nikita Zadorov, who just Burns got back and swings it up the boards. Big hit, Zadorov stepping up on Kane.
What a
Berry shot, knocked down in front and knocked away off the stick of Jones. A big hit by Zadorov. He stepped into Gus Nyquist.